Hi friends, welcome back to my channel and a very good morning to watching this video. So before starting this video, I just want all my friends watching this video to be safe from this virus and to be stay at home on this day and also take care of your belongings, your health, I mean belongings to your friends, and also try to be safe from this virus. Okay, so I'm starting this point. I share with us Ryzen so much, and today March 22nd, Golden Chariot train launch. I think it has been postponed, I think so, because of today's Janta curfew. IRCTC limited plan would be a little havoc because of the situation. Now friends, you want to think at least only one thing different when you compare IRCTC limited with other shares. Okay, I just want to give a clear picture that IRCTC management has said. Okay, IRCTC limited management has said that the investors has given their confidence back. I mean, the valuation that was given to IRCTC limited, the management persons clearly said, we will not let down any investor who has the laying capacity on us. And also they clearly mentioned it for FY 19-20, that means up to 31st March 2020, the revenue, I don't know whether the revenue or profit loss, they said that there will be 80 crore of reduction when we come due to this virus. Okay, so 80 crore for this whole year, that means he is trying to say for these two end quarters. That means per quarter there may be a revenue loss or there may be a profit loss of 40 crores only. Okay, I think 40 crores is a big amount for IRCTC limited and also shareholders. But think of a situation, friends. Okay, at this kind of havoc situation, there is no other way a company must lose any revenue, because the people are so important when compared to the business. Okay, without people there is no business, and there will be no business without people. And basically IRCTC limited has done that. And you want to know a main thing in IRCTC limited is that, can I buy or can I sell IRCTC limited? We already said that each and every dip in IRCTC limited is a fake lower circuit, because yesterday also you can see the share was broken, the lower circuit gone up to 1004 rupees. Okay, if you are saying it to be a real lower circuit, it should be like something like Hindustan Bank, which has bought from 1300 to 400 rupees and continuously falling each and every day without any reason or hectic reason. But IRCTC limited share is not like that, and it is different from it compared to all those people. Okay, and so basically friends, there may be 80 crore loss for this whole year. So that means for two quarters, 40 crore loss, which I mean, the loss means there is a reduction in the profit. Okay, I mean there is no loss, but there is a reduction in the profit, and which may impact the IRCTC share price. And this is the already the discounted price. Maybe we are expecting IRCTC can bounce back up to 1300 of range, or at least to 1200 range. That is the pre-budget level. After the quarter second result, the share price was moved to 1200, right? I think that would be the better price for IRCTC limited to settle this lowest circuit kind of things. And we are very positive on IRCTC limited, because each and every day we are daily using as a buying opportunity to buy these stocks, and we are not afraid of this stock, because basically a monopoly company, second it is a profitable government company, third it has the government support, fourth accounting is that we see in it, there will be no wrong in terms of accounting, no hindrances or no mistakes in terms of accounting, because it is carefully verified by all things, which means the fundamental capacity and the monopolistic capacity of this company is very good when we compare with all other shares listed in the market. Okay, and let us hope this virus should be sorted soon, because India is a land of big country and travel is the main thing. Without traveling or any stuff, I think so there will be a drastic fall in this kind of stuff. Okay, and let us hope all things will be going good. Okay, this is from always about Indian shares, about IRCTC limited. If you're interested in detail, then make sure you hit the subscribe button as well as comment any below, so that regarding any stock, so that we could help you out, friends. Thank you. I'll see another video very soon.